What's going on over here, Hannah? What are you doing?
Playing Tic Tac Toe.
Here, move over that way. A little closer to Grandpa. You are? Who's winning?
Hannah, it's your turn.
Your turn, Hannah.
It's gonna be the cat's game. That's the back. Let's jump. That's the back.
You're this.
That was the wrong cat's game. Uh-oh.
It's not over yet, Hannah. Keep going.
Yeah.
That
over
that lady's face.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's... How you been, everybody? It was okay.
Grandpa won. Good job.
I won this game.
Tell him good job.
Good job. I was the X's and I won that game.
Would you like to play again?
Yeah.
Grant, ask him if he'd like to play again.
Do you want to play again?
Another game?
Okay. I got you one for you.
This is
your
chow mein. They have the fried noodles, doesn't it?
Chow mein will work for the kids.
Is
for
that
sure.
Is this water?
Uh huh. Here, Grandpa's gonna make a new game for you, sweetie.
Uh huh.
Well.
Okay.
Hey. Daddy, make the hangman.
Hold on, buddy.
Yeah. Okay. Come on.
One,
no.
Come on.
We just have one more
this time.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Are we ordering drinks?
Tea. Yeah, I bought some hot tea.
Hot tea.
Okay.
Hot tea. Okay.
Okay. That'd be great. Right. Maybe some.
I'd love a Diet Coke.
Your turn.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
I will in a second.
You can't go there because I would just went there.
Actually, it's Tim.
But, you know,
what does it say?
We all know where it is.
I just we know where it is. I mean, that's on the couch. What else is the name? A rose is a rose is a rose. Is a rose.
Right.
Okay.
Grandma, where exactly are we now?
We're at King Limbs.
King Limbs.
No, it's him.
King Limbs. The royal limb.
See, I had the K at the beginning. And I had the limb, M. Can't you put two things together? What's your
obviously
problem
not.
Anyway?
Could Tony come on?
It's like, kind of slow on the
up. Okay. We're going to play.
I
should be. Okay.
Hangman?
Yeah.
Right. Tell the camera.
We're gonna play Hangman.
Hangman. Jacob loves Hangman, and he's very good at it. Ready?
Yeah, I think number 17, Jason and I.